Honorable Speaker made an announcement. That's it, and it's being taken up again on Friday. But Speaker made an announcement. As is customary in this country, majoritarianism has prevailed. It's not a question of being sure or unsure.
But Speaker said Mahinda Rajapaksa has been appointed.
But there are some questions that you must not answer. The question is whether Mahinda Rajapaksa will continue to be Member of Parliament.
Also, you said that we would press for early parliamentary elections. So, what
are your comments about that, sir? We all expect that early elections.
When? How early?
How early? 6 months. We don't have to win the election. Parliament is not going to win.
Issues faced by the people will not be resolved just because people jump from one side to the other. If we are to resolve their issues, then a sustainable government will have to be formed by the people's vote. This is something that did not happen for the past 3.5 years. We're not hopeful that it will happen next year either. Our group held lengthy discussion regarding ministerial positions. Many of them expressed their opinion. The Prime Minister asked, who would like to willingly resign because we have to keep the number of cabinet ministers to 30. During this discussion, MP Malik Samaravikrama stood up and said he is ready to resign. A few other MPs too expressed similar sentiment. We hope that when we form the new cabinet, as the deputy leader of the party, Sajit Premadasa, said, right people are appointed to right positions. Whatever people say, this government will not go anywhere. When Ravi Karunanayake is appointed the finance minister, we will see how many others will not accept their positions. If they are that strong, ask the Prime Minister to dissolve parliament so we can hold elections. Then let's see what happens.